Hey people, what is up? Well,
hey guys, it's Valerie. I've been tagged to show all of my Paracord paraphernalia, as it were. In this bag, I keep all of the Paracord that I have so that it's nice and contained. I've got a pair of pink scissors, a lighter, and young guy has some good taste in headphones. So, yeah. And other stuff, too. Talk to you guys soon. Okay. Feel free to make a Paracord video if you'd like. Bye.
Well, I've been tagged by my girl Valerie, whose voice you just heard, to show y'all my Paracord stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show y'all my Paracord stuff. And, girlfriend, with a sexy voice like that, you can tag me all day long. So, I got some Paracord stuff around here. Mostly, the stuff I made was out of like a nylon, you know, something kind of like this right here. Because I really don't have any Paracord left around here. Had a little bit, made some stuff out of it. Only know how to make a few things. I did a few tutorials on how to do it. Monkey fist and box knots. But there's not a lot of good places around here to buy Paracord. And I just never bought any online. But nonetheless, I got this right here. And this is some my wife picked up. I told her to grab some Paracord when she went out to one of the stores that I thought might have sold it. Well, she come back with this. And it's not really Paracord. It's like a nylon kind of thing. Like a diamond braid, MFP, whatever. I don't know. But it's pretty good. It's not to the quality of Paracord, like with, the, you know, the strength and all that. But it's pretty good stuff. And I'm going to make some other stuff out of it. So, we'll see. I put it on everything, though. I put this little Paracord thing. Somebody made me. Now, most of what you're going to see is stuff that people made me. Like this. This is on my gun case. That's the 17. But I like the Paracord pulls. And obviously I put stuff like that on my knives. You know, this is the nylon stuff. That's my Merc harness. I may show how to rig that up one day. There's a neck little neck harness, you know, neck knife. There's another one of those nylon type deals. That's all I had available. Here's some white Paracord that I put on my Hisatsu. Again, in the Merc harness. So, you know, that's that. Paracord does feel a little bit better at riding against my naked body. Oh, yeah. But, you know, it's just a little softer. It's not as scratchy or itchy or whatever you want to call it as this stuff right here. So when wearing a Merc harness, I like Paracord. It feels a little softer. You know how I like them soft things on my body. Now, I got it on my flashlights, some of them. Made me a little thing right there. Clip onto my 4.7s, you know. Just, you know, it's useful stuff. Here's one my brother Vance made for me. Got the diamond knot. That's just classy. Got the monkey fist. I call it monkey nuts. So I got the monkey nut lanyard with the stainless steel bearing in there. And man, this thing, you grab the keys right here and you go upside somebody's head with that monkey nut. And yeah, that's some act right there. Or if you grab the monkey nut and you go upside their head with the keys, either way. But I digress. The video is not about swinging monkey nuts at people's head. Got some other stuff here we're going to talk about. Now, like I say, most of this is stuff that people made for me. Because I don't have a whole lot of time to make stuff myself. But every once in a while. Got this badass bracelet right here. Got that Cobra thing going on. Got the, my favorite kind of clasp. I mean, for ease of on and off, my favorite kind is this because it looks It just looks cooler, I think. It's more natural, I guess you could say. But these right here are easier to get on and off. Got another one. There's a purple one. My wife keeps trying to rip this one off from me. That goes with my DGK watch. Then I got this one right here, which is all black. And this one right here, which is, you can't tell really, you know, it's not easily picked up in my lighting here, but it's black and really, really dark blue. Then I got this one right here, which is got kind of a dark green, greenish blue, and then, you know, the black. Those were dyed. I dyed those. I dyed these too. See here, I got the green and the blue. The little helix DNA type deal. Another one. This is lighter blue. Again, my lighting's not going to pick it up, but I like these quite a bit. I just dunked these in some dye whenever I was dyeing my other stuff. Dyed some scales and... Hold on, y'all. Check this out. Dyed me some britches. Yeah, boxer shorts. Dyed them. Came out real good. Whenever I make a pot of dye, I just start dunking everything. It's kind of like what happens whenever I mess with grip tape, which we'll talk about in just a minute. But I got this one right here. Somebody made me, and I like it quite a bit. Pretty cool design. I got the colors. Got some more here. Here's one I made, actually. That's one of the first box knots I made. Got the little diamond finish. Made this one, too. This is out of that kind of multi-cam kind of deal, like I just showed you over here. And some black. I thought that came out pretty cool. I made that one. Here's one a buddy made me. Got nice finishing touches to it. A little skull. And there's another one similar. This one's more of a rounded, you know, it's spiraled kind of. This one's a box knot. This one's a box knot. Got the skulls, the beads. Just real high quality. Real well done. Got those. Here's one that a buddy made. Same buddy that made this one, if you can't tell. I don't know what that's doing in there. Last of my orange, y'all. Y'all need to help poor Exacto out. Exacto don't have no paracord. Anyway, this is the one that came on my PPT, Spyderco. And I'd be damned if I didn't have another. Oh, there it is. Yeah, this right here is the last of my paracord, really, that I can do something with. Some green, you know, kind of a loud cover, but to me, I like the darker, like the navies and the blacks and stuff like that. I'm probably going to end up taking this and running some of that camo stuff through it because the white's cool. It don't, like if you're wearing a white shirt or a lighter colored shirt, it won't show through. So that's cool, but it does get dirty if it's, you know, it's hot in Texas, so. Either way, there's some of that stuff, and, you know, I don't have a whole lot of paracord. I need to get some more paracord and make some more stuff, don't y'all think? I think so. Never made a bracelet. I'm sure I can do it, but I never made one. So, once again, Valerie, I appreciate the tag, girl. And like I said, tag me anytime you want to, baby. But, got to give a couple shout-outs. I guess that's what they are, too. So go check these people out. And also, I got to give a couple of tags. I got to tag a couple of people. So I'm going to tag my brother Vance right here. Vance Rhodes, y'all. I'll try to remember to put the links down there. Go tag or go check out my boy Vance's channel. And I'm tagging you, brother, because he did this wherever I put it. Right here, so I know he's into some cordage. The brother does good work too, man. That's good work. I've messed with it. I pulled on it. It's tight. It's good. You know I like it tight. And I'm gonna tag my brother Gav. Okay, so Gavco, if you don't mind, if you got some time, I know you're busy, but I got to see what kind of paracord you got around there. I know you got some, brother. I know you're holding out on us. I know you got all that G10 and shit laying around. Got some paracord too, right? All right. And I'm going to do a secondary tag type of deal for anybody that wants to play along, kind of, you know, add something in there. Grip tape, y'all. Paracord and grip tape, man. It's just as good as, I don't know, duct tape and titties. Right, Valerie? Right. So, if you got crap grip taped, I mean, I'm not even going to begin to show you all the stuff I got grip taped, but I grip taped the backs of blades here. I got half my blades are grip taped, you know. My 1911, you know, I just got it on all kind of stuff, so. If you want to show some grip tape in with the paracordage on my wrist, on the response videos, you know, whatever. Anybody that does it after me, just add something in there, you know. And really, anybody that wants to make a video, you know, I don't know if you're supposed to tag three people or what. I don't know all the rules. I make up my own. I'm tagging Vance and Gav, and anybody else wants to make one, go for it. Cool with me. So, I'm going to get out of here, y'all. I got a few things to do. Got some switching and swapping in the room that I got to attend to. And, you know what? I will talk to y'all later. Life's short, y'all. So stay sharp.